equation of the circle. This circle, listen carefully, we want the equation of this circle. Given there are three conditions. Number one, this circle passing through the origin and center lies on this line. Third condition, this circle and this circle cut orthogonally. So given three conditions, let the equation of the circle be x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal 0. First we apply first condition. This circle passing through the origin. So substitute this point A in this line equation. Let it be 1. So x value 0 plus y value 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus c. X value 0, y value 0. So c is also equal to 0. So next, apply the second condition. What is the second condition? Center lies on this line. So center is a minus d minus f. So given minus d minus f lies on x plus y equal to 4. So substitute this point, minus d minus f equal to 4. That implies g plus f plus 4 equal to 0. This is a one relation between g and f. Next, so first condition is a passing through the origin. By using that one, we calculate c value 0. And a second condition, center lies on the line, then we get minus g minus f equal to 4, g plus f plus 4 equal 0. Next, third condition, given that 1 and this circle 3 cut orthogonally. So orthogonal condition is 2g g dash plus 2f f dash equal to c plus c dash. 2g g dash value minus 2 plus 2f f dash value 1 equal to c value c plus c dash value 4. Next, minus 4g plus 2f. Already we know that c value is 0. So 0 plus 4, since c equal to 0. Finally we get 4g plus 4g minus 2f plus 4 equal to 0. Two table cancel. Finally we get 2g minus f plus 2 equal to 0. So this is the second relation between g and f. So solve 2 and 4. Second equation is g plus f plus 4 equal to 0. Solve these two equations. Minus 1, 2, 2, minus 1, 1, 4, 1, 1, g, f, 1, g by ad value minus 4, bc value minus 2, f by ad value 2, bc value 8, equal to 1 by ad value 2, bc value 1. So g by minus 6, f by minus 6, 1 by 3. So g value is a minus 6 by 3, g value minus 2, and f value minus 6 by 3, f value also equal to minus 2. So we know the c value, g value, f value. So therefore from on required circle is x square plus y square plus 2 into g value minus 2 plus 2 into f value minus 2, c value is 0 equal to 0. So x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y equal to the equation of the circuit. There are three unknowns, g, f and c. For these three unknowns given three conditions. Number one, passing through the origin. Number two, center lies on the line. Number three, the circuit cuts the circle orthogonally. First apply the first condition. Circle passing through the origin. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus c equal to 0. So c value 0. That's the second condition. Center lies on the line. Center minus d minus f lies on x plus y equal to 4. Substitute x value minus d, y value minus f. Therefore, g plus f plus 4 equal to 0. This is the first relation between g and f. Next, third condition. Given 1 and 3 cut orthogonally. 1 and 3 cut orthogonally. Orthogonally. So we apply the formula 2gg dash plus 2ff dash equal to c plus c dash. 2g g dash value minus 2 plus 2f f dash value 1, c plus c dash value 4. So minus 4g plus 2f equal to 0 plus 4. Finally we get 4g minus 2f plus 4, 2 can do cancel. So this is the second relation between g and f. Solve a second equation, solve a this is second equation and a fourth equation. Solving these two, we get g value minus 2, f value minus 2, minus 2. Substitute g value, f value and c value. In the first equation, we get x square plus y square plus 2 into g value minus 2, x, 2 into f value minus 2, y, c value 0. So x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y equal to 0.